Our security advisor, who's in the Humvee in front.
Ooh.
Rocket fire. We're getting very close now to the front line. There's still civilians here, plenty of them, but this is obviously an active combat zone.